today, another big game at the TD Garden. Game four with Tampa leading the series 2-1.
It's Friday night on the Strip in Las Vegas. Welcome to game number five between San Jose and the Vegas Golden Knights.
Back across by Point. This was quick to the fence. Puck loose. Point knocks him in. He scores.
What a buccaneering effort.
Score! Brayden Point! What a goal!
What a play by Brayden Point.
Fleury from the trapezoid. Cut off by Couture in front. Bullet and hammers! What a marvelous save on Mikkel Boedker.
Wow, what a fantastic save.
Stamkos. And then out to Hedman to the far circle, a shot, score! Kucherov!
There is not a lot of space to put that puck. That is one heck of a one-timer.
Defers to Perron, just by Aula. His chance, score! From almost an impossible angle, he makes it possible.
Winds, shoots, blocked in front by the stick of the gutter, and then they score!
Hand-eye coordination exceptional. And look at that. That is spectacular athleticism.
Vince Neil knows a nice car when he sees it. Earlier today, he walked in and saw Lamborghini all decked out in Vegas Golden Knights colors. Jonathan Marchessault saw it, said, I like it. They said, take it for the day. Coming back to the rink, T-Mobile Arena this evening, Marchessault shows up in the Lambo.
For the Bruins. In front of a stick save by Vasilevsky on Schaller.
That should have been in the back of the net.
Now the lead pass for Stamkos. Breakaway. What save by Tuukka Rask.
Rask!
Huge saves at both ends. As we approach 7 minutes remaining, Stamkos with a drive. He scores. Steven Stamkos ties the game at three.
Switches off with Kalorn, who's got it now. Backhand shot in front. They score. Girardi.
What a big goal for Tampa Bay. This puts the Boston Bruins on notice.
Well, it's obviously huge to come into this building, a tough building to play in, and get two games. It wasn't easy, and you know, we set ourselves up for a chance, you know, to take it at home, but it's not going to be easy. The fourth one's always the hardest to win, and you know, we got to have a good start again.
Wide for Eakin. Eakin is one.
Makes it 4-0 Vegas, and we're going to see Arundel step in here.
Pulls up. Moves it across, Logan Couture. LeBanc with a shot, he scores! And that breaks the shutout of Marc-Andre Fleury. His shot off Englund. Boedker, power move out in front, they score! Tomas Hertl, and San Jose is only down by two. Here it comes, blocker down by Fleury, the rebound! Spezza got to it! My goodness, here's a chance again, they score! Mikkel Boedker, right place, right time, and the Sharks are within one. Five to the Vegas Golden Knights.
Great push back by San Jose to make it a game, and they finish it off.